Now, once I'm all set to go, what I've done here is I'm pouring in small batches of PU resin, fast cast resin. Now, it's black because I've added a pigment to it because I want my finished cast to be gray. It just makes it easier to see and work on and clean up. So all I've done is added a few, mixed up a batch with my PU resin. I've pre-colored, pre-tinted with some black pigment.